everyone, welcome to Sewing is Fun. Today in this video I'm going to show you some designer kurtis. So next time when you are going to prepare your own designer wear or giving it to your tailor, just keep in mind all these designs. So let's quickly get started.
Hi friends, this is Deepika. Welcome to my channel. Today's video is little bit interesting for those who loves to sew their own clothes. I am going to talk about different belt sleeves patterns in this video. So let's get started. This is a plain rayon fabric kurti with some wooden button attached in it, a decent wear for offices. This is again a similar pattern, it's just the fabric is printed one. These printed kurtis with 3/4 sleeve is good for daily wears. It's a full belt sleeves kurti with little bit embroidery in the top part. Now, in this kurti, you can see some elastic is inserted near the belt part, which is giving a cool look. Next is this ruffle belt sleeves. I am already made a video for ruffle sleeves, so you can refer to that video. You can make these ruffles from organza fabric to give a fairy kind of look. This one is having a huge flare in the bottom. If you want to make it, then just measure your elbow and cut the fabric like we do in circle skirt pattern. I already made a video about this too, so you can refer that and just attach it to the sleeves. It's as simple as that. Now you can try more variations in it, like you can make bell from different color fabric like this check print and keep the rest of the kurti in the plain fabric only. It will enhance the look of your kurti. So that's it for today's video. We'll show you more variations in my next video. See you soon.
Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe it and also click the bell icon to get the latest designer wear updates.